sights on Finn Balor. He ignores and interfered in Balor's matches and crept into his psyche. Ray Wyatt wanted to torture Balor from the inside and dismantle every aspect of Finn's being in the process.
By the way, Ray Wyatt and Finn Balor charged at each other. You knew their encounter was going to be grueling both physically and psychologically. Ray learned that he targeted someone who, if pushed far enough, could take on a different form and be just as methodical as he is.
Well, scattered reversal there. Finn Balor and Ray Wyatt endure horrific punishment. Both men are worse for wear and know just how quickly the tide can turn. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Downward spiral.
Sense of this decision. You must have had something big planned here.
It's a DDT connects.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Really torn me in the back on that one.
Oh no, this isn't going to end well.
This methodical pitch doctor. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight. A floater suplex slam.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Taking some offense, we expected as much.
Showboating is part of it, but Bray better not lose sight of what really matters.
Gotta be careful not to get taken out here. Strip punch.
Great body shot.
This could be a good one. DDT. Bringing it back between the ropes. Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Face directing.
Spike. Right now, he's not looking so good here. He's looking at that. He's kicking it.
Check out the energy, the frustration starting to build.
Still, what a gutsy performance.
Look at Finn Balor stacking him. Off the... 10-16!
This is enough to defeat Wyatt here.
This is Finn Balor's match now.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights. Superstar, but there's just something about his transformation into the demon that takes him to another level. And we're coming to you from Sin City. You ever seen those movies where the guys steal a baby and have misadventures in Vegas? Yeah. Yeah, that's actually based on Mung Eye's life story. We almost did it again last night. We just missed the tiger. Double axe handle.
too quick to catch him there.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
He caught him slipping.
DDT!
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Corey, we've seen Finn Balor overcome so many obstacles before as the Demon. What do you think will be the key to doing it again tonight?
Well, when Finn Balor's overtaken by the Demon, he draws on something that I can only describe as otherworldly inspiration. He's more aggressive, more resilient, quicker, stronger. When he puts all that together, like he should, he is downright terrifying.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Harsh impact. Balor showing his demonic side.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
And there's the reversal from Papa Shango.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Such vicious strikes.
Nice monkey flip.
The Demon King is a being greater than the mortal man Finn Balor. The mythical power of Irish warriors fills the soul of this mesmerizing entity. I'll go on record to say I believe in the power of the Demon King, and you should too.
Straight punch!
Inverted suplex!
The Demon King's the alter ego of Finn Balor. The strength that is given to the Demon King from legends like Finn McCool and others make this warrior an unstoppable force.
Over the years, WWE's been home to superstars with powers from other realms. But the transformation from Finn Balor to the Demon King is like nothing we've seen.
Papa Shango wins. Papa Shango wins.
Balor's opponent danced with the Demon was just a few steps ahead right here.
Shango, that will be walking away with a W tonight, guys.
They're a club for losers. Finn Balor can join after that performance.
Yeah, the sex club.
Don't adjust your TV, folks. This Vegas crowd really is this loud.